Keemstar. I want to play your game. Your time has finally come to be judged. And not even your friend Alex can save you now.
Alex!
You are known on YouTube as the most controversial character to ever exist. Yet you call yourself the greatest entertainer of all time.
Why, I'm still getting
people follow you like you are a cult figure. Yet some just see you as a manipulating dwarf. A manipulator that creates chaos for its own entertainment. To create drama for your benefit. You have a drama channel that discusses the most idiotic of topics.
While
you eat your popcorn and drink your G Fuel down your gull. And there was a time when you lost all respect within the commentary community. When Leafy and Gray disgraced your name. Yet you found a way back into the hearts of your fallen audience, your fallen fans. But then that too you destroyed when you dismantled Baited and slit the clown's throat in front of us. Yes, Leafy and Gray overstepped their bounds, but you, Keemstar, did something far worse. You used lies to keep yourself relevant. Lies like you are the greatest entertainer to have ever lived on YouTube. Yet there are entertainers far better than you. Shane Dawson, The Fine Brothers, PewDiePie, H2H3, iLabs, and... Wait, this is the best we got? Seriously? Oh my gosh, YouTube sucks. No wonder everybody's losing subs. Keemstar, let this be a warning to you. Even though YouTube has become safe and stale, that doesn't mean you can create chaos whenever you feel like it. Overstep your bounds again, and I will destroy you.
Most people are so ungrateful to be alive. But not you. Not anymore.